Hello, everyone. I'm WKMG News 6 Chief Meteorologist Tom Sorrells. Tonight in Orlando, the low goes to 61 degrees, partly cloudy with fog late. Then tomorrow, the cold front arrives. We get rain chances at 30% tomorrow. Fog begins the day, but rain rounds out the evening. The daytime high tomorrow is 74, 68 on Friday. And come the weekend, Saturday, a 30% chance of rain, a high of 60. Sunday, cool, dry, 62.